Abed does manage to make it down to the low ground just in time. A nice two-man LSA that also catching...
Oh, no, not again!
No, not again! Arteezy on the high ground, a supernova right next to him, but they're all going to walk away from him. Arteezy is going to TP to the tier one tower on the left-hand side. The rest of Evil Geniuses are going to start backing away, retreating to where Arteezy is now. Ice needs some help. They've got the CERN rotor. He's trying
again,
to help him out
again
and again and again. Nothing to say. He puts him up there. Oh, Arteezy gets back down. Abed managed to force staff him up, but at the same time, this is really where Arteezy wants to be, as the Ursa is laying into him as much as damage, building up that Fury Swipes damage. Abed, he's trying to get him away from Arteezy. Get away from my Deusa, but he can't. There's nothing that either this Phoenix or this Batrider can do.
That is absolutely unbelievable. The tips come out. Yeah, everybody, this guy, nothing to say. Somebody stop him. He's trying to win a game of Dota, like, for style.